Again with the great story of Unstoppable 097. The man with the Bozak outfits. He just got done doing the Bozak horde. Off to his own little tiny adventure. Always tries to fall to his death. Loves fighting zombies and loves screaming. The master of 250s. At least that's what he calls himself. With the worst parkour ever, thinking he is the master. Hopping over cars and kicking and punching. I wonder what happened to all his weapons. What happens to all his weapons? No one knows. No one knows what happens to all his weapons. This is the story of Unstoppable's old movie. Loves to stand on burning cars. Loves to go out running on the streets. Loves trying to get in the cars, but yet he has no keys for them. Loves helping every single other person in the world. He has such a fun and good time with all of them. I wonder how it's like. And yes, he loves gas canisters. And yes, he liked making them bleed, throwing them at the humans, because then they flop everywhere. And he likes seeing them flop, because he thinks it's funny. Loves making them spit blood all over the wall. And the face hits, and the back head hits, making them run into cars that aren't even theirs. And loves hurting them so he can get their weapons. He loves hurting people. He loves helping, but then it comes to when he likes to hurt. And yes, another great time he loves to have is exploding. And yes, that's how he dies. The end.